On cool days, I remember, when Mama heard his ring, she'd invite him in to rest for a few minutes and warm his hands and have a good hot cup of coffee. Dagmar liked to have him stop in, too, because he usually brought her stamps from foreign lands for her stamp album. How Mr. Staley enjoyed those few moments of Mama's hospitality.
And when that hospitality includes a cheering cup of Maxwell House, coffee time becomes one of the happiest moments of the day. Of course, enjoying Maxwell House is an old family custom in this country, and the reason's mighty plain to see in the faces of coffee lovers everywhere. It's flavor, wonderful heartwarming flavor, that comes from our own recipe, the one and only recipe for good to the last drop flavor. You see, down in the coffee countries to the south, coffee grows in scores of different varieties, no two alike in flavor. And there are more ways to put those coffees together in a blend than there are stamps in Dagmar's album. But the whole world over, there's only one way, one recipe for that famous Maxwell House flavor. Yes, it's the world-famous recipe that makes Maxwell House such a family favorite, that year after year keeps folks passing their cups and saying,
"Best taste in coffee I've had in a month of Sundays."
Another way of putting it, of course, is the sign of good coffee. Everywhere you see it, you know it means fragrant, good to the last drop, Maxwell House. Make a point to buy it in the blue tin tomorrow, won't you? Always good to the last drop.